everyone, this is Milu. Welcome to my kitchen and today I am preparing very traditional Bengali recipe kumro shak or a dry curry prepared with pumpkin greens. I already showed you my small pumpkin garden in my earlier recipes. So let's go there again and get some fresh pumpkin leaves for our preparation. So I am again in my small garden. I have bunch of pumpkin leaves, so let's see which one is fresh. So this looks really good and fresh, and I will cut couple of feet from the top. Oh, I haven't noticed. I also have a bitter gourd here. So this one as well. I have pretty good amount of shak, so let's get started. We will also need moong dal, dried red chili, green chili, potato, cumin powder, cumin seeds, and turmeric powder. So first I will roast this moong dal and then boil it. It's been about 2 minutes. I am getting this nice nutty smell from this roasted moong dal. So we are ready to boil. I already washed the dal and I also added the water, and now I'm going to add salt, turmeric powder and green chilies. Mix it well and let it boil. It is going to take a while, so meanwhile we are going to cut the kumro shak. Now I'm going to cut the leaves and the stems, and this is the soft stem, so I will cut it from here. We are not going to use this, so just throw this one. Now cut all the leaves. I already separated the leaves and the stems. Now we are going to chop it. Now chop the leaves. Okay, so now we are going to cut the stem. As you can see, this is little bit harder to chew it on. So what I am going to do is I am going to cut the stem and then take out the fiber, or in Bengali we call it ash. See that? Okay, so you have to take out these. See? Now I can chop it. This is the softer stem. Just you need to chop it. You don't have to take out the fiber. So, like this. Okay. So now everything is cut and cleaned. I already cleaned it thoroughly under running water. Alright, our dal is now ready. Make sure the dal is whole but soft. I prefer mustard oil for this preparation, but it's up to you. You can use white oil as well. Okay, so the oil is now hot. I'm going to add dried red chili and whole cumin seeds. Let it sputter in the oil. Now add the potato. Fry it for a couple of minutes. Potatoes are now nicely fried. So now I'm going to add the kumro shak. This will be reduced. Green started releasing water, so now I'm going to cover it and let it cook for about 5 to 7 minutes. See this, it has now completely reduced. So now I'm going to add all the spices: salt, sugar, turmeric powder, cumin powder. Mix it well. Now I'm going to add the boiled moong dal. This is already looking good. Now cover the lid and let it cook for about 5 minutes. Okay, so let's see.
So we are almost done. Okay, so let's check whether the potatoes are cooked or not. Yes, it is. Okay, so we are done. Turn off the heat.
You can enjoy this kumra shak with hot steamed rice. It took me about 45 minutes to prepare this shak and it will serve about 2 persons. To stay up to date with my latest recipes, make sure to subscribe to my channel. And for detailed recipe in text version, visit my website masalatice.com. Thanks for joining me today. Have a lovely day.